Now, this is what I call faithfulness. Faithfulness is, even though there are few people who view this video, it is still continuing. Faithfulness is staying the course. Faithfulness is doing God's will.